enemies already above Tokyo. All units, confirm targets and fire at will.
Martinez.
Enjoy this.
Watch for enemies defending the target.
were tougher than I expected.
Downing one enemy at a time once inside combat airspace.
Roger.
Roger that. They said the enemy is you know who.
That does not matter. We just have to take them down.
Enough talk. Now we show the power of the Varkalux Squadron.
Focus. Get behind all four of them and stick their tails.
finally located Spiritus, the ghost that has eluded us since Tokyo. It's run from us long enough. Time to finish it off, here in London. It's payback time. Give them what we owe with extra interest. We should expect some jamming from our facility. Keep these factors in mind as you're out there.
Get back within the city limits! London is burning!
The laser is used to create a path of ionized air which guides the high voltage drive to the target. They're called electro-laser cannons. There's no way we can stop the raid on London without taking out those weapons. They're vulnerable during recharge. Damage the base of each weapon to stop them from firing.
Guard down.
Target is emitting smoke. Damage confirmed.
A
Contact the fire control unit.
Terra Squadron.
Captain, let's take them out for good this time.
Definitely, but you, just try not to be the one that holds us back.
Remember, the Red Scorpion is mine.
Men, make the most of your new aircrafts. Varkolux Squadron, let's head out.
Looks like I don't have to hold back anymore.
Antares, that must have been rough. You did well out there. The Varkalok squadron, huh? We've been bombarded by those long-range weapons too long. It's time we got rid of them. Things aren't going to get any easier. Be sure to rest up and prepare beforehand. That one was thankfully shot down over London. We'll be dealing with the same kind of firepower. Good luck out there.
Have been sent to your HUD. You'll have to destroy them manually.
So, the IUPs have come this far.
Hostile has
but
been destroyed.
But the follower won't fall so easily.
Displaying line of fire. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, come closer. We'll blow you out of the sky.
Antares, there are 3 small jamming devices down there. All of them must be destroyed. That base carries heavy firepower. Be careful.
One radar jammer destroyed.
was no easy task. You did well out there. We subdued their forces here, but the missile silo in Central Asia is their main headquarters. We need to push through and finish them once and for all. Antares, we're counting on you.
Forces.
You must fly into the missile silo and stop the nuclear launch. I know it sounds crazy, but it's our only option. It's in your hands now.
Cleared out all ground forces. We're going into the fortress to destroy their facilities.
Head to the central control hub. Good luck.
Proceed directly to the deepest part of the silo and destroy the missile control center.
You can destroy that wall. Use your missiles.
You're in silo A. There's a passageway to the next silo ahead.
Impressive that you would dare to fly through here. That the golden axe slab by now. We are all players on someone else's stage.
Time until the missile launch has been added to your MPG. That's silo B. There's a passageway to the next silo ahead on the right. The width of the passageway isn't consistent throughout. Be careful.
There's no need to panic yet. Keep your cool.
Thank you.
facilities confirmed. The Valaya should not be a military threat anymore. But in the process, we've uncovered their Golden Axe plan and its objectives. We must head to the U.S. to prevent this heinous plan from being executed.
Burford on board Canopus. Supply ship Orca, respond. Orca, come in. Orca! Hunteress, you've got to hurry. Hunteress, well done. But the situation's only getting worse. Another one of those large aircraft appeared. We suspect they're here for us again. Looks like they want to eliminate anyone who knows about the Golden Axe plan. We can't afford to just give in. Take them down, Antares.
Antares, thank you for all of your efforts.
My apologies for losing my head during the operation. Colonel, any update on our request for military support?
I've been trying various routes, but I haven't been able to make contact with them yet. There must be GA moles in the system. That's probably how they knew to find us here.
I guess we're fighting a lonely battle. We have to fight that thing again? I have a bad feeling about this, Antares.
A bad feeling from Corporal Ozawa? That's not something you hear every day.
In any case, stay focused.
Thank you.
firing.
Large missile is on its way. Incoming in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Missile down. Prepare a second launch. Disable that cannon again. Incoming laser cannon confirmed destroyed. Report to allies. Come on, Terrace Squad. Looks like they got a lot more left than we expected.
Still can. This so-called plan means nothing.
likely a machine gun mounted on the rear, acting as an active defense mechanism.
Resist me if you can, Antares.
Our work here is done.
Let's go home, Antares.